And Johnny Gaudreau will slow things down and then find a bit of room, skates around Tkachuk and wheels through center. By himself, though, line mates have gone to the bench. Gaudreau waiting for support. Backhands a pass in front, they score! Valimaki on the setup by Gaudreau makes it 1-0 Calgary.
And, you know, feels good about himself in the warm-up, but watch this play by Johnny Gaudreau. Takes it into the hash marks, then curls up, which is a struggle for the Ottawa Senators to defend. And you can see Juuso Valimaki with perfect timing coming down the far side, and a huge goal for the youngster.
First of the season for Valimaki, and it comes 4 minutes in, and a beautiful setup by Gaudreau. And out they come, Mangiapane down the wing. Defenseman took a spill. Here's Backlund, scores! Michael Backlund goes posting in, just like that, the Flames have a 2-0 lead.
So far in this hockey game, you can see the chemistry of these lines from last year have just started to really gel really early in this hockey game. Just a simple little play by Mangiapane, slides it, enters through the dot lane, just slides it to Michael Backlund, and he just puts it up high on Matt Murray. And so, how about Nesterov up on the play as well? That's the second time we've seen it on both goals where defense up on the play for the Flames.
So those goals, Cassie, 37 seconds apart, and the Flames have a 2-0 lead. And tips it back to Giordano. Shot well wide. Puck comes back out front. Tipped around in behind. It's intercepted down low by Zaitsev. Off the referee skate. Stolen by Lindholm with a shot. Scores! Lindholm on a turnover puts it home. And it's 3-0 Calgary.
And just kind of loses position. And a nice job. This all starts from a good dump in by the Flames. And here's the turnover here. And you could see just how Murray was just looking to his left, looking to see the option. And he kind of loses position there. And a tough goal. Matt Murray, who's been really good as of late. No one knew where it was, I don't think.
Flames get it back. Here's a shot. They score! Monahan on the power play. And the Flames go up 4-1.
He's standing in front as Sean Monahan wins the draw. And here it is here. And then you can see no one really knows where it is. Finally, Murray finds it. But watch how quick this play develops. I mean, it's on Johnny Gaudreau's stick on a turnover, quickly to Sean Monahan. And what a shot by Sean Monahan. And he's starting to feel it a little bit as of late.
That's his fourth of the season and the 198th of his career. So he's closing in on a milestone. Gaudreau has a couple of helpers in this game. Jeff Ward likes what he's seeing. Flame may have gotten a stick in there, and Backlund picks up the loose puck, and away he goes with Mangiapane, who's going to the goal. Backlund trying to pull it around the defender. Here's Mangiapane. Backlund off the post. They score on the rebound. Finally, Mangiapane able to bunt it in after the Flames had a couple of looks, and that's their first shorthanded goal of the season, and it's 5-1 Calgary.
Gets it down to Stutz. So they actually have a nice play here, but Dandonov just misses the net, and that's an easy breakout for the Calgary Flames. It comes all the way around. It's a 2-on-1, and Ottawa does a nice job of getting back, but no one really takes a man. They hustle to get back and leave Mangiapane wide open here for two or three whacks to get it behind Murray.
And he gets his eighth. Battle along the near side. Fired in by Anderson, but it clanked off a stanchion, but he steals it back. There's a quick shot deflected. They score! Matthew Tkachuk with the redirection goes top corner, and the Flames take a 6-2 lead.
And how quick this happens is Tkachuk loses it, it hits the officials, and then unfortunately Stutzla is just unable to get the puck out. But watch how quick the transition is. Anderson to Backlund, and Tkachuk goes right to the front of the net, and no chance for Murray. Just a perfect tip up over the glove.
So Tkachuk gets his seventh of the season. Backlund has 3 points, a goal and two helpers, and the Flames up by four late in the second period.
His first appearance of the season for the Senators in relief of Matt Murray. And here is your second period scoring summary.